I'm gonna sneak in and put the phone by her ear so you can hear her voice. And I was in prison, I was begging those gangbangers, please let me use the phone. Because in prison, if you ain't in the game, you don't get to use no phone. I was begging, I said, listen, I don't have no money, but I'll pay you when I get some. I said, let me get the phone. I need to hear my mama's voice because I'm concerned that this might be her last chance to receive Jesus as her Savior. And I said, God, don't let nobody else preach to her. Now that you've converted me and made me into a minister, you changed me from a murderer to a minister. Let me be the one. Let me be the one to tell my mother about the love of God, about the grace of Jesus Christ. And God said, somebody call him up. And the lady said, listen, call me back in about 2 minutes. And I'm going to sneak into the intensive care. And I'm going to let you talk to your mother. To this day, I don't know who that woman was. I don't know if she still worked there. I don't know if she's still alive. But she put the phone to my mother's ear. Yes. And my mother had the tools in her nose. She couldn't even talk. All she could say, I said, mother, do you understand what I'm saying? And she said, uh-huh. I said, mama, have you received Jesus as your Lord and Savior? No! This might be your last chance to make up your mind about serving the living God. This might be your last chance to make up your mind about serving an awesome God. This might be your last chance to miss hell and get into the kingdom.